Dad's back. Time now for the scoop. The clock is winding down on 2010. So from a royal engagement to messy divorces, it's been quite a year. People Magazine's Steve Helling is with us now with the 2010 News in Review. Hey, Steve, welcome back.
I'm glad to be back.
Yes, you were in Haiti. We'll talk about that next week. On your story. Mm-hmm. But first, we're covering all of 2010. And this week's People Magazine is all about the biggest stories that made headlines. And of course, we have to start with Elin and Tiger. This was Elin's first interview she gave to you guys.
Yeah, she gave us the first interview that she's ever given, ever. And she gave it to People Magazine, which was fantastic. And, you know, she had a lot to say. And now she's moving on. She's going into 2011 as a very wealthy single woman.
Yeah, and she's also been dating. We had reported that she has a South African boyfriend whom she met at Rollins College. So we hope to get his picture soon. Now, of course, the royal engagement, everyone's talking about William and Kate.
Exactly. That happened this year, and we'll have a royal wedding next year.
Yeah, we'll be talking about this for a while, too.
Yeah, we won't be able to escape it around April. But yeah, this is, you know, it's exciting. We haven't had a real good royal wedding since Diana. So, you know, we'll see what this year brings for them.
Well, one lady who has dominated the headlines, it seems like, is Lindsay Lohan. Man, she just could not stay out of trouble this year.
Exactly. I almost said she couldn't catch a break, but she could have if she had just, you know, taken care of herself. You know, we're hoping 2011 will be better for her because on the road that she's on right now, it's not a good road. You know, and she might be spending more time in jail next year. Who knows what's going to happen? But hopefully,
sounds like she needs to rehab.
She really does need to rehab, and she needs to intensively rehab, and she needs to go away for a while. Mm-hmm.
Well, in the TV world, we had, of course, the big Conan versus Jay really fiasco. That turned kind of ugly.
It turned ugly, and you know, at the beginning of the year, that's all everybody was talking about. You know, Team Coco or Team Jay or whatever. You know, you know, that's sort of blown over, but
things have settled a bit now.
It has, but you know, Jay has been hurt by it. You can tell by his ratings. You can just tell by the public opinion of him.
So. Right. Well, of course, we have to talk about the splits because divorces always make headlines in the entertainment world. And Sandra Bullock and what was James? What was his
Jesse?
Jesse James. I already forgot his name. That happened almost a year ago. That was early in the year after the Oscars.
It was, and you know, for a long time, nobody knew what was going on, and then Sandra showed up with a baby.
Right.
On the cover of People magazine, I must say. and she, you know, she was moving on, and she was the great example of a celebrity who had friends who don't go blabbing to the media.
Yeah.
And it was a great surprise, and it was our biggest seller of the year.
Was it really?
It was, yeah.
She adopted that beautiful little baby from New Orleans.
Right.
And then Eva Longoria and Tony Parker. This was a more recent one.
Yeah, this was a more recent one, and it was a more expected one, to be perfectly honest. Whether or not he was cheating on her, who knows? But at this point, that marriage is over.
And we lost three celebrities. I mean, not just three celebrities, but the ones we're talking about right now, Elizabeth Edwards, Leslie Nielsen, and Gary Coleman.
Exactly. You know, Elizabeth Edwards, you know, she'd been terminally ill for 4 years. And, you know, we knew it was going to happen, but it didn't make it any less sad. Mm-hmm. You know, Leslie Nielsen, a celebrated actor, and you know, it was disappointing to lose him because nobody hates Leslie Nielsen.
Right. You know, he's so likable and funny.
And then, of course, Gary Coleman, we kind of knew that, you know, he's always had health problems. So, you know, it's unfortunate. And, you know, he was very young. He was only 42.
Right.
So,
well, on to happier news now.
Let's
we
do
had
that.
Some weddings. Katy Perry and Russell Brand and Megan Fox and Brian Austin Green. And Chelsea Clinton had a very lavish wedding.
She had a lavish wedding. It was in upstate New York. And, you know, it was one of those weddings that it was very classy. It was a classy affair, as you can imagine. And I spoke with Bill Clinton after the wedding. And he, of course, said
was gushing.
Yeah, it was the most wonderful day of his life.
And Katy Perry had an elephant at her wedding?
Was that Katy Perry or was that Nicole Richie? I forget.
Oh, yeah.
It was Nicole Richie.
I think both had elephants, though, didn't...
is that the trend this year?
Yeah, we have to look that up, because I think elephants are the new thing.
All right, well, you know, it's good to know that. I need to write that down. So, yeah, you know, different people, they show themselves in their wedding. You know, Megan
Very
Fox
creative,
and Brian Austin
yeah.
Green, they were on the beach. You know,
it's, it was just them two and, like, their kid, and that's
exactly.
it.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's fun to see what they do.
And finally, babies, because we'd love to end the note on babies. John Travolta and Kelly Preston, of course, had a baby boy, and Celine Dion had twins.
And they're both Florida babies, if you think about it. They all are, because Celine Dion's down in Jupiter.
Well, then, that's right. Local babies.
Exactly. So, yeah.
They haven't called me to babysit yet, though. I wonder why.
You know, I will get on the phone with them,
Please
and I
do.
Will work that
I'm
out
I'm great
for
with
you.
Kids, guys.
Okay, there you go.
Well, thanks so much, Steve. It's been great having you this year. And we're going to see you next year.
Yes, you will.
With the brand new stories on People Magazine. The new People hits newsstands on Friday, but you can catch all the scoop today online on people.com. Jason.
All right, thanks.